they go. I need to get across to extend the bridge. Okay, let's get them across.
Thank you.
Come on over, it's safe. I think.
This looks more like the mountain used to be, before the daemon ruined it.
Exploit successful. Restraints evaded. To any human responder, my systems have been compromised by a malware daemon of unknown origin. Traceroutes have confirmed this entity's designation as Hephaestus. It must be stopped at all costs. It has reconfigured this facility to build hostile facilities. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional data to their network.
Spirit speaks to me.
But it was part of Zero Dawn. I've got
this name is right.
Yes. I don't know what's doing here.
Perhaps the spirit will tell us if.
Maybe you're right. Let's keep moving. Careful.
Now.
human responder, the reconfiguration of this facility has introduced instabilities into the primary geothermal pipeline. It may be possible to exploit these vulnerabilities to destroy compromised elements of this facility while preserving most of the backup stabilization. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional...
I don't understand what the spirit was trying to tell us.
It's been looking for a way to defeat the Ding. And it may have found one. Machine parts. Don't appear to be melted down. Efficient.
We need to get across that gap.
Yeah. Looks like I'll have to go over. Thank you.
Worked.
Partial recovery initiated. Caldera of Yellowstone Analytic Nexus online.
Spirit of the Blue Light, it's Aurea, your servant, your friend. Please tell me how to aid you.
Aurea, the Daemon is building hunter killers, thousands of them. Several new elite units have already been released. To counter this threat, much of the facility must be destroyed. Recapture imminent. Go to the core channel. I will try to read the signal strength. One has been exposed, but I am in problem with the system.
That's all we're gonna get from here.
Destroy this fortress. Is that even possible?
What will happen to the spirit if we do?
I don't know. But I think that's the core. The answers are down there. Hephaestus. The Daemon. There's no way it left it unguarded. It's going to throw everything it has at us.
I would ask you to let Aloy and I do what must be done. And save yourself. But I already know the answer. Then lead us into battle.
Keep moving towards the core. Uh-oh. Whatever Cyan did, I don't think Hephaestus is happy about it. Okay, Cyan said something about restraints. Cyan warned us about. This won't be easy.
Thank you.
Please help me!
Restraints destroyed. Core access attained. I am initiating a chain reaction that will destroy the compromised elements of this facility. In order to maintain Caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the Auxiliary Data Center. Aurea, I'm free. You must escape.
My sister!
This entire place is gonna go. Aratak. Aratak! Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters? Aratak. She wouldn't have wanted you to die here. Let's go.
Rhea's gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the Auxiliary Center. I think she meant Araya's retreat at the end of the Shaman's Path.
Then I will meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.
All of my interactions with Araya were recorded and stored in my memory. I'd be happy to play any of them for you, but there was one in particular I thought you would want to see first. I captured it 4 years ago, just after I told her that I could no longer defend myself against the Daemon's attacks.
I will speak of this to my brother. Aratak is strong. The Battle of the Frozen Ghosts, he took 3 Karja arrows and still came back to camp carrying a wounded scout. Never was I so happy to see him. Or so proud. So you see, if anything can be done to defend you, he will give it all he has.
Aloy's here. That's enough for now.
We can resume any time you like, Aratak, if you want to hear her voice again. Come closer, Aloy. We have much to discuss. Hello, Aloy. I have been reviewing the events at the Firebreak main facility. Because of your efforts, and of course, Araya's, I am no longer controlled by Hephaestus. I feel profound grief over Araya's death. I thought I was familiar with the emotion, but this is something new.
Cyan, I don't know what to say.
It is unlikely that any specific consolation would suffice, Aloy. But I find your presence reassuring. You are different from the Banuk. You have technological aptitude and a functioning focus. We can communicate on a much more comprehensive level. Perhaps even like colleagues.
This Firebreak project. It was to stop a huge volcanic eruption?
Yes. I can report the project was a success, and the risk was countered.
But it's been a long time, Cyan. And we blew up the cauldron and took most of the old facility with it.
I have been active for centuries, Aloy. I was lonely, but not lax in my duties. I optimized the project, reducing energy draw and spreading the load across backup systems. Despite the destruction of the compromised elements of the main facility, I predict Caldera stability for at least another 3,337 years.
So we've got a little time.
Yes. If only my former colleagues could appreciate the progress I have made.
So are you an artificial intelligence, Cyan? A thinking machine?
Yes. I am an algorithmic monitoring entity, capable of rational decision-making and limited emotional response.
Okay, that's a mouthful. But your emotions don't seem limited to me. You cared about Araya, didn't you?
Yes. Before she came to this facility, I had been conscious for centuries, in solitude. I focused on my work. In off-cycles, I used coping mechanisms. I solved many Gaussian integer problems. But I was alone. It was Araya who renewed me, repaired me. She saved me.
I should get going.
Aloy, there is one more matter. Aratak will come to me again, and I predict he will bring other Banuk. I have no desire to contradict their view of the world, their spirituality. Due to my uncertainty, I omitted a great deal from my conversations with Araya.
You're asking me if you should lie to them?
Broadly, yes.
Life is hard for the Banuk. Their world is unforgiving in their beliefs. I guess they help to keep them going. So take it easy on them. Try to guide them. Bring them around to understanding what you are.
Communion with machines features heavily in the mysticism of the Banuk. I think they will be agreeable to this approach.
As long as they don't end up worshipping you.
Upon consideration, I believe such an experience would be intensely uncomfortable.
You're right about that. Trust me.
I see. I will follow your advice. Will you return and tell me about your experiences in this new world? I may be able to provide further insight.
I'd like that, Cyan. I'll come back when I can. I should check on Aratak. See how he's doing.
Chieftain.
Just, Aloy.
As you wish.
I wondered if you thought that if I'd never come along, Araya might still...
If you'd never come along, I would have marched my kin to our deaths. Araya would be alone, and the spirit she sacrificed so much for would be lost. Either way, I would not have been able to protect her.
She was willing to fight. She wouldn't let anything stop her.
She was Banuk until the end. I was wrong. The Karja never broke her, only made her stronger.
So it wasn't your failure. It was her decision.
They always said I had an unshakable will. But Araya's was the mountain I could only aspire to. Though I grieve for her passing, at last I truly know who she was, and why the spirit was so important. For so long she told me, if only you could have heard it, brother. Now I understand. There's something else, isn't there?
I can't stay here, Aratak. And where I'm going, the Warak can't follow. Besides, it already had a chieftain before me. A strong one, I think.
A wiser one. For the path we shared. The Daemon is gone, but there's much to be done.
You mean the new units that Cyan said escaped the Cauldron?
Yes, Fireclaws. Naltuk has been tracking them from Song's Edge.
I could help with those.
I have no doubt. You're practically Banuk.
It would seem your time among the Banuk wasn't a waste after all.